Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. Transportation of Bovine Animal Banned after 2,171 cattle found infected with lumpy skin disease in Madhya Pradesh. Kerala's RT mission get 4 gold medal at ICRT International Awards. Shashi Tharoor, Manish Tiwari and 3 other Congress MP have written to AICC Central Election Authority Chief Madhusudan Mistry expressing concern about the transparency and fairness of the party chief election. In Haryana, 6 drowned while immersing Ganesh idols. In Uttarakhand, State Public Service Commission to conduct recruitment for 7,000 posts. Son of ex-RJD MLC arrested for misbehaving with DSP in Patna. NCP leader Jayant Patil slammed BJP for granting permission to build Yakub Memon grave. Ravi Narayan sent to judicial custody after Enforcement Directorate files charged in National Stock Exchange money laundering case. PHP demanded cancellation of comedian Kunal Kamra show in Gurgaon. Police bust Lashkar terror module, arrested 2 OGWs in Soforce. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.